Toya, that's the crew name. But yeah, we at Allatoona, we about to run. About to do 4x1, 100 meters. We gotta do our last 2 meters, because they gotta get us to the front. We about to do our last 5 meters. Okay, so your boy Freezy.
And that's your boy Freezy right here.
Like he said, it's your boy Freezy.
You know.
And we at GHX, like, nah!
It's Mr. 404 right here in the building. Look at this trash.
Look, we at GHK like, nah, look at this. This is not a stroller, that is a fantasy right there. This is a fantasy, oh my god, like, I could be on the chair like, nah, and I could be running my horse like, nah, and then we can win the 4x1 like, nah, nah.
We throw the
Narnars, because we do it for a cause. We do it for the cause, we do it for 4x4, we do it for the Narnars.
And that's what we do for it.
Oh my god, just look at this. Look at those blocks. They look.
Look at these blocks.
Okay, right now this is a struggle right there. That's a struggle right there. But other than that, oh my god. Like, damn. They got this looking broody like a mango. Like, damn, look at this. Build a bit straight. We on the campus. You see the GHX logo. You see the logo. We about to get it. We about to get it.
Oh, this Mohawk's high five. I ain't gonna lie, that Mohawk's high five.
And our first,
and then the last, we about to get it. Oh, look at that pressure field. They practice still got turf.
Grace from high school.
Good. Downtown Atlanta.
And lane 3 out of Brooklyn is,
you know,
Kelly Payne.
Right now,
we lane 4 out of Pepperbrook High School is Alicia Murray. And lane 5 from
we in downtown Atlanta.
Bianca.
You know. Alright, so, you know, I'ma holla at you later up on this video. Your boy's gonna come back afterwards. Breezy! Your boy Breezy. Go Ofo. Yes, he's ugly ass. Hello. Hey, Chelsea.
Oh my god, that was so cool.
So,
in your glasses, I just see the tracks. You know how neat that is? That's like,
I guess so, you know, it's your boy Breezy. We at DT, of course, Atlanta. Super nice track, that's not struggle at all. This fuck ain't have any of our track, because we got holes in the rock.
And made to make sure that they all warm-ups over on the practice field.
So,
we're all the activities on, yeah.